see young guys getting married. Sisters, how could you possibly accept a man that doesn't pray? Don't come to me years later crying, telling me he's cheating on you. If this man has the audacity to turn his back on Allah, then what hope do you have? Or did you get caught up with the BMW that came into the driveway? Seriously, my brothers and my sisters, I'm speaking to you seriously.